This is a quick video demonstration on how to use the external tool app called the Redirect tool. This is one of my favorite tools to be able to create maybe a pretty pivotal resource or a pretty pivotal website or something very critical that you want your students to have access to all the time. And you can put that in the navigational course menu over here. And so the first thing you got to do is you got to get the app. And so I'm going to come over here to settings. And then I'm going to go to the apps tab. Oops, already open for me. So you can see it's going to be loading up all of the apps that are available. And so I'm going to type in Redirect tool, and this is the simple. It's got the little arrow, and it says, you can see here, it adds links to external web resources that show up as navigational items in the course. Okay, so I'm going to click here. I'm going to add the app. Okay, now I'm going to name it. Of course, this is the app, but I'm going to name it Canvas Community, because that's what I want it to be over on the menu. I'm going to give the website. So make sure I've got the right website, and I'm going to come back over here. Oops, excuse me. And I'm going to put it here. Now I want it to show in course navigation. And then it says show in account navigation, which would be at the system level, and then show in user navigation. And so I just need it to be in the course navigation. I want it to force open into a new tab. So the end user doesn't lose the navigational experience. Okay. So I'm going to add the app. All right. Oops, didn't mean to click grades. And you might have to refresh your page. And so I'm going to go ahead and do that. And you will now see that it is a menu item here that I can either, I don't want to hide it. I could hide it and bring it down here, but I want to drag it and I want to put it up into maybe to a little bit more prominent place here. And so you can see, so when I hit save, and now Canvas Community is right here. And so when I click on it, it will have it to launch into a new tab. Okay, makes those all of those key resources that you need to have visible for your students. So I hope that helps, and that is the Redirect tool. Let me know if you have any questions.